Viewer discretion is advised.
This is our first episode since June, and we are back on our seventh season. I know, it's been a span of like 2 years, maybe even three. Now, I've been reflecting on something, you know what I'm saying? I've been reflecting on the old days a whole lot, and comparing to now, was I good enough? Because no matter how good you were to people, nowadays, they don't give you your flowers for just being there and being you at all, because, you know, they're caring about tearing you down. They only care about, you know, the clicks, the likes, the clout. Basically, out of all the stuff I've done for the last few years, I think that plays a role. No matter how nice you were, you're still going to be known as that controversial figure. And it sucks, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, you gotta embrace yourself and tell yourself, you have nothing else to prove at all. All you have to do is continue to be you, continue to spread messages, which that's another thing. Nobody ever listens to your messages about mental health, about stuff that's important, because it's still the same treatment. You know what I'm saying? They just trash it, put it in a bag, and just throw it in a dumpster. And I ain't gonna lie to you, that kind of hurts me, because that's sending a message that, am I the wrong messenger, or am I just being thrown away or being erased? Because people somewhat have been trying to erase your boy, you know what I'm saying, from existence, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got out of this hole from 2 years to basically get to this point where I don't have to be like, be small anymore, you know what I'm saying? And it worked out for me. But nowadays, in big 2024, even that is not enough, because we're in a new generation, you know what I'm saying, where people will just act weird around you for just literally being you, for being weird and saying stuff that's weird or speaking the truth. And you know what? I don't care. Because I'm going to continue to do it. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to continue to be me. I'm going to continue to be myself. And I'm going to continue to heat check on all these haters. All of them. You know what I'm saying? I have no guilty conscience at all. I show no guilt at all. I'm going to tell you why. Because I ain't got nothing else to prove. Nothing. And once every day, it could be stressful. It could feel like it could be too much. It could feel you. Sometimes it's good. It's sometimes you could feel alone, and that's quite okay, because you know your family's got you. But I guess you got to be careful, huh? In the public spotlight, because there are places you can't go anymore due to your controversial history. And you know what? I might show up to one of those places one day. You may never know. I might surprise all of you. Because I have the big guts. I'm a big dog. And big dogs, we don't hide. this Bad Boy season might be our very last, because this series has been going on for way too long and there has to be an end date. So buckle up and let's have some real fun, because this series ain't got much long. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.